to live with sorrow. Not escape from it, not rationalize it, not find some elusive or exclusive comfort, religious or some illusory romantic escapes, but to live with something that has tremendous significance.